So I'll just go ahead and show you. So that's what it looks like with nothing in my helix. So it doesn't collapse or anything like that. There's quite a bit of room in there though. I can get my thumb right through it. Yeah, it holds up pretty well. And yeah, it's not super painful at all. So yeah, I don't know. My helix looks pretty normal without anything in it. Sorry if that disappoints anyone.